As I wake up looking at the ceiling, since straight raw, we been plotting on millions. They diss me in the past, I never took it personal, cause to these fuck niggas, I ain't got no feelings. Counting my blessings put me on another level. Dodging everything from the devil. Looking at these kids, man, I could never settle. Bombing rides to Columbia to get another medal.
And I learned very young from parents, from my parents, absolutely, that you don't try to build a wall. You don't set out to build a wall. You don't say, I'm gonna build the biggest, baddest, greatest wall that's ever been built. You don't start there. You say, I'm gonna lay this brick as perfectly as a brick.
If you ask me, I could do without the credit. Long as my family good and it's money on the debit. I observe the Sabbath, thinking about flips while I'm resting. I switch my routine up to keep these niggas guessing. Me and real hustlers link up something like a necklace. Move to the burbs and build this shit like Tetris. All white ones on my feet, see that's a nigga preference.
You do that every single day
until you have a wall.
And soon you have a wall. And I think psychologically, the advantage that gives me over a lot of people that I have been in competition with in different situations is it's difficult to take the first step when you look how big the task is.
Hey, better speak when you see me. High up is where we be. Blunted, drinking on Fiji. In my toes, I got seaweed. Ocean views look like painted pictures. Waves crashing, self-made nigga. I ask myself these questions all the time. How did I survive? Thanking God I'm alive.
Doing anything.
Absolutely.
Because he can't take the first step. The way as you just say, look, all I'm doing is laying this one brick. I am not building the Great Wall of China.
Right, absolutely.
I'm putting a brick here, and I'm going to have the best brick I can.